lake looks like this pretty much everywhere. There's no snow on the lake. Tremendous amount of water in the low-lying areas. The little tiny streams are running like mad. I know you've probably seen pictures of flooding in other parts of Ontario. We've heard much of that up here. But there's no snowmobiling. If you check the OFSC trails currently, they're closed all the way up to and now past North Bay, just slightly past North Bay. So it's not looking very good. The forecast doesn't show a lot of snow in it. And trust me, we need, again, a foot or more to get any grooming done. So I can't give you any good news. You've got to go certainly north of North Bay up to the Cochrane area, I guess, to get any snowmobiling.